Hi friends, in this video I would like to discuss about tuck test, which can be used for recording in the documentation of management of osteoarthritis knee. Tuck test means timed up and go test, in which a patient who is seated should walk a distance of 3 meters and then return to the same position and sits on the same chair. This is tuck test. And the normal time take for tuck test is in between 8 seconds to 11 seconds, which is normal. But in osteoarthritis, grade 3 osteoarthritis, the patient may take 30 or 40 seconds to cover the same distance. We can use it as a part of documentation to review our results. It should be documented in the initial phase of management and at the end of management to compare the result. I already explained about tuck test. We can see a video of a tuck test. It was taken in the first review of this particular patient with grade 3 osteoarthritis. You can see the time taken to cover this particular distance. A 3 meter distance is walked by the patient from a sitting position, and the patient should return to the same position and sits on the chair. Whenever the patient sits on the chair, the time ends. And it took total 36 seconds to cover this particular distance in the first visit. This video again taken after 4 weeks of management. Here you can see after 4 weeks of management, the patient returned to the same position, the same distance in 12 seconds, which is not normal. But in grade 3 OA, this particular difference is a significant change which helps the patient to maintain the quality of life. The management done in osteoarthritis is initial amabhajana and internal sneha prayoga, rehabilitation and nutrition. Let me conclude. Tuck test we can use as a part of documentation in the management of osteoarthritis to assess the result. In grade 3 and grade 4 OA, patient may take 30 seconds, 69 seconds, likewise. So many time will be taken by the patient to cover this 3 meter and to return to the same position. We can use it in the first visit, in between and at the end of the treatment to review the result. Thank you.